ट्रांजिस्टर रेडियो, ट्रांजिस्टर रेडियो एंड सो मेनी अप्लायंसेस वी आर यूजिंग इलेक्ट्रिक सेल. कॉमन थिंग वी आर यूजिंग इलेक्ट्रिक सेल इन अलार्म क्लॉक्स, रिस्ट वॉचेस, कैमरा एंड ट्रांजिस्टर रेडियो. ओके ओके, ड्रॉ द नीड डायग्राम ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक सेल विच वी ऑलरेडी लर्न इन अवर. device which glows and emit light when electricity is passed through it. What is the meaning of electric bulb? Electric bulb here is oval. It produces oval sound, so we use an. And electric bulb is a device which glows and emit light when electricity is passed through it. Okay, how we pass electricity in the bulb? We pass electricity in the bulb with the help of electric cell. Okay, by using electric cell, we are passing the electricity in the electric bulb. In last session, we discussed some information about bulb, how it is made up of, and parts of electric bulb. It is the definition or meaning of electric bulb. Symbolically, electric bulb, how it represents? Yes? See, student, here, this symbol. This is the symbolical representation of electric bulb. Okay. Electric bulb. Symbolic representation of electric bulb. If the bulb is on or if the bulb glows, how it represents? Small lights represent the glowing of light. It is the symbol of electric bulb. Okay, who invented the electric bulb? Yes, scientist Thomas Alva Edison. Scientist Thomas Alva Edison invented the electric bulb. Okay, it is the symbolic representation of electric bulb. See, students, we have electric cell and electric bulb. In both electric cell and electric bulb, terminals are constant. That is, in electric cell, positive and negative terminals. In electric bulb, also two terminals. How many terminals? Two terminals. Electric bulb consists of two terminals. One is positive terminal and another one is negative terminal. Okay, how? Now we are going to learn how to connect the electric bulb with an electric cell. Let's see. Electric bulb connected to an electric cell. Draw the diagram of electric bulb. Yes. glass. Inside the glass jar, we are using noble gases. There are six noble gases. Commonly we are using argon in bulk. Like in bulk, use lead in higher classes about noble gases. Here, metal base we use. It is the diagram of electric bulb. Connecting wire, electric cell. Now we need to draw electric cell. Observe electric cell. It is a electric cell. Positive and negative terminal. Electric bulb connected to an electric cell. Here we have electric cell and electric bulb. How will we connect both? Yes, we need wires to connect the electric cell with electric bulb. What we need? We need wires.
Must be contained three objects are three
केस वन. नेक्स्ट टेल अनदर कनेक्शन. इट इज अ इलेक्ट्रिक सेल. Electric cell, positive and negative terminal, we have a electric bulb. One terminal is connected to negative terminal, here wire, icon, case 3. Next, yes, we are in the positive and negative terminal. We have bulb have two terminals. Yes, both the terminals I connected from positive. Case 4. Next, again we are electric. Electric cell. Positive and negative. We have electric bulb have two terminals. Next, I connect both the terminals from the negative point. I come case 5. Okay. Now, is any possibilities to rearrange? Yes. We have another one. Electric cell. Positive and negative terminal. Electric bulb. Positive terminal connected here. Negative terminal goes that terminal. Okay, I cut case 6. Is any possibility to rearrange? Thank you. Thank you. negative terminal. How again we connect? We need to connect like that. Here positive, negative. See, positive terminal, negative terminal. Negative terminal connected to the positive terminal. Positive terminal, here negative terminal. It is the correct way of arrangement of electric cell. See students, if we are using only single cell, we call as electric cell. If we are using more than one electric cell, we call as battery or battery. What is battery? Combination of two or more electric cell. Combination of two or more electric cells we call as battery. Okay. In symbolical form, how can we represent battery? Yes, we already know the symbol of electric cell. It is the symbol of electric cell. Means the battery means combination of two or more cells. Correct. See, here is a one cell, positive negative terminal, and another cell, positive and negative. We are arranging here. Okay. It is one symbol of electric cell. Okay. We need to again arrange the symbol of electric cell. Second electric cell. Negative terminal, positive terminal. It is the symbol of battery. We put light or we make straight line. Represent the symbol of battery. It is the symbolic representation of battery. Okay. Combination of two or more electric cells we call as battery. See students, here is a circuit. Here electric cell bulb we arrange in a symbolic form. This symbolic arrangement of materials we call as circuit. What we call? Circuit. Circuits are classified as two types. One is open circuit and another one is closed circuit. Okay. Which kind of circuit is here? Here is a closed circuit. Because there is no gap here. Okay. Observe, here charges are continuously flowing. There is no gap between them. So these types of circuit we call as closed circuit. If we have gap, okay. See here. Here is the charges correctly flow from positive to terminals of bulb, then bulb to that point of bulb. When there is no objects here to pass the charges, so here it is an incomplete connection. We call incomplete circuit. Here is a gap. That's why we call as open circuit. bulb will be fused. If the electric bulb will be fused, that time electricity not passes, because electric bulb contains filament. Okay. We observe the electric bulb, fused electric bulb. So many times the filament of the electric bulb will be break. See, here charges passes from positive terminal to one terminal of electric bulb, and another terminal, this terminal passes electricity from that one. But if the filament is break, here we observe gap. There is no reason to pass charges to another terminal. That time also electric bulb will not glow. Why electric bulb will not glow? Because it gets fused. So electric bulb not produces electricity. If we are, if we passes the electricity in the electric bulb, the filament gets lights and emit light. So this reason, filament is very